Yeah, here in the Casa Giannini in Lucca, Italy, with Sister Victoria, who has been a nun of the Order of the Sisters of Santa Gemma for 45 years. Mm-hmm. She was clothed in her habit by the founder of the order, who is Eufemia Giannini, one of the Giannini children who lived here.